honest confession. This could be my last defense.